I'm not allowed in different in mosques. I'm no longer the imam that used to lead prayers and so forth. So my mosque now is in my heart. It travels with me.
I was abused, physically abused, for a period around 5 years. I was essentially, people tried to beat the gay out of me.
Religious hierarchy and leadership, the power that they have is just unbelievable. With one word or one sentence, they can destroy a life or make a life. I believe that other gay imams around this region are too frightened to come out, because you're dealing with an outdated ideology that thinks that because of what you do in your bedroom, by me killing you, that's actually your repentance.
Religion was definitely used as a justification for hurting me when I came out. That's why there was kind of no remorse on that end. I went through massive depression. I tried to commit suicide multiple times.
Thankful it saved lives, it united families, it restored faith in a lot of youth that have rejected faith.
Hearing Imam Noor speak up and say you can be gay and be Muslim makes me incredibly happy and satisfied. You know, I want to meet him. I think he's incredible. It restores my faith in my religion.